Okay, so you have guests coming in 10, 15 minutes, and you want to start off with, we'll start them off with something really easy, really fun, a nice drink to kick off dinner, you know, put them in the mood. Now, I have mixed company today, which means boys and girls, and if you have girlfriends like mine, they don't really drink vodka straight on the rocks. So we're going to ease into that a little bit, and today we're going to make a cherry lime vodka sour. It's a great little drink, sweet, tangy, with a little kick, great at parties. All you need is equal parts sweet and sour mix and a citrus vodka. So let's go ahead and start. I went ahead and filled my glass with some maraschino cherries on the bottom. You know, it's color, sweet, pretty. Go ahead and fill it with glass with lots of ice. And then bring out your trusted martini mixer. Start off with that half mix of sweet and sour. I'm using a lemon lime. You can use anything you want. I just like lemon lime. And then find yourself a really clean, good citrus vodka. I'm using Kettle One today, citrus, but again, up to you, preference and taste. Add equal parts in there. Now, let's cover this up and give it a nice little shake. Go ahead and put your lime pieces and your lemon pieces. Garnish your glass. Pretty and sweet. Then, fill. There you go. Aren't those colors pretty? And to top it off with a little bit of extra yum, I'm gonna add 1 tablespoon of grenadine syrup. Look at the colors. Yeah. This is gonna put everyone in a great little mood, and it's good for, you know, just chilling, kicking back, mingling. And there you have it, the cherry lime vodka sour.
My name is Atsuko Okatsuka, and I used to go by Stacy. If you think about it, it makes sense. I feel like my dad gave me the name, you know, and he was like, oh, you were named after a warrior who died when he was 17, you know? And I was like, that's cool. I'm not gonna tell people I was named after a samurai, you know? It's like, I feel like he wanted me to not have any white friends, you know, when he named me. But, so what happened was, I moved to the States when I was in the third grade from Japan. And my teacher refused to say Atsuko Okatsuka, so she renamed me Stacy. That's for real, my English name. I would write my name on my assignments, and she would tape over it, Stacy. Yeah, and at the time, I didn't know what was happening, so I went home and asked my grandma about it, and my grandma was like, oh, that's called racism.